Published 10/58 the 9th of March 2018, updated 10/58 the 9th of March 2018. Rick Llewellyn, the French and EU flag. Photographed Chris Radburn, PA Images. PA Archive, PA Images. Rick Llewellyn wrote to his MP one final time before emigrating from Britain for France. He sent a copy of the parting words he received from his MP. On February 24, I wrote to my now ex-Labour MP John Cryer asking to be removed from his mailing list. I explained, as a consequence of Brexit, my French partner and I have now moved to France. I hope, Mr. Cryer, that you are pleased that your vote for Brexit has caused the chaos, division and long-term economic damage to the UK that it was predicted it would. I continue to be supportive of the leadership and remain a party member. I thought you would be interested in seeing the insulting reply Mr. Cryer sent me. I would remind you that 17 million people voted for Brexit, not just one, and that I did not participate in any campaign. Further, it might have been better if you had chosen to argue with me before the plebiscite, not after, since you have been in the habit of throwing around accusations. Perhaps for once you might turn your attention to providing some answers to me. Do you regard the Council of Ministers, the real EU Parliament, as the institution with that name is not a parliament, and the European Commission as sufficiently democratic and accountable? Do you regard the EU's treatment of developing countries as equitable and fair? Do you regard rulings by the ECJ, such as Viking and Laval, and directives such as the Posted Workers Directive as fair toward trade unions and working people? Do you, similarly, regard the treatment of the elected government of Greece at the hands of the Council of Ministers and the ECB as fair and in the interest of democracy? You may feel that rising rates of malnutrition among Greek children is a price worth paying to save the euro and austerity. I do not. We are never going to agree on this. However, I take the view that, in a democracy, others are entitled to their point of view. You do not seem to share this perspective. Rick Llewellyn, Menton, France. Have you had a similar experience with your MP? Send your letters for publication to letters@thenew.co.uk. More. Subscribe to The New European for 6 issues for just £1 and receive 2 free gifts more. Download the latest free podcast from The New European topic tags.